That's one of the worst bits of football I've ever seen. What coaches? Just over halfway through the Championship season, and both Huddersfield and Middlesbrough are in very inconsistent form throughout this whole campaign. But Middlesbrough have great fans and great support, and they're very passionate about football. But I think it could go either way tonight. Let's try and get 200 likes to this video. Please do like and subscribe, it would be much appreciated. But anyway, let's go over there to watch the game. One of the worst bits of football I've ever seen. How did that choice start? Yes! Yes! I was so lucky. I don't know how he's not scored that. It's the end of the first half. It's been quite a tight game so far, with Cromer hitting the bar and that fresh air shot from that main man. I honestly, he should have scored that. We'll have to see what happens in the second half.
Thank you.
Town are playing really well now, and really deserve a second. Come on.
Get out of the mirror.